Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another video from KnightHunter Studios. Today it is the third vlog for Grand Theft Auto The Heir of Scorpio. In today's vlog, we're going to be releasing the first teaser poster for Grand Theft Auto The Heir of Scorpio. We're going to show it right here in the video, and we're going to have a little bit of a discussion about it, and you'll also be able to find a copy on our Twitter page and of course on our YouTube page. And finally, we're going to give you an update on the production of the film and how everything is coming along. So let's get started. Now, of course, as everyone knows, part of the promotional period for one of these Grand Theft Auto films is the release of a teaser poster. Usually the way is we release a teaser poster, a teaser trailer, some YouTube spots and clips, and of course the official and final trailer, and then the film comes out. And we're roughly going to follow the same promotional period, the same promotional format, shall we say, for this film as well. And because today marks 3 months exactly into the production for Grand Theft Auto The Heir of Scorpio, we thought it was just about the right time to release the teaser poster for Grand Theft Auto The Heir of Scorpio. So without further ado guys, here is the teaser poster. Yes, so there you have it guys, this is the teaser poster for Grand Theft Auto The Heir of Scorpio, the ninth and final chapter in the Agent 11 film franchise. Indeed, it's been a long time coming, we're about 3 months into production as I said earlier on. The promotional period is happening slowly but surely, we're getting content out every few weeks, we're trying to keep you guys in the loop and up to date. But right now, here is the teaser poster, we hope you enjoy it, we hope you like it, let us know what you think about it in the comments section below. Also, if you'd like to receive more exclusive details of on-set photos, on-set information, general production updates and promotional updates of The Heir of Scorpio, make sure to follow us on Twitter and, of course, to subscribe to us. All the links will be in the description below. Now, with the teaser poster released, and we hope you guys like it, we're now going to move on to the second part of today's update vlog, which, of course, is giving you an update on the production of the film. Indeed, so we're over halfway through filming now. We've been updating YouTube a bit more now, as you see, because we've reached the 1,000 subscriber mark, we've reached the ability to go on the community tab, to engage with you guys by uploading posts, pictures, status updates, etc. So what we're going to do now is we're going to continue our usual promotional trend as we do on Twitter, but also do that on YouTube. So as I said, make sure to subscribe to us so you don't miss out on all those exclusive details. Indeed, so we're halfway through filming, we're about 3 months in, as I've said. We've got about 3 months to go now. We're probably going to wrap sometime around January, February time, although we are really going to push for the end of December before the new year to wrap on this film. It is possible, it's just that with university and employment commitments that we all have, it's taken quite a while to kind of get shooting done underway. It's been a rather stressful past few months trying to make sure this film is going smoothly. There are no production hiatuses, there's no production problems, it's just that our lives are so busy. But so far so good, it's going on very well, and as I said, we're over halfway through filming now, which is really good news. Indeed, in this time period, we've already completely shot two locations. We finished the Los Santos shoot, shooting all the necessary scenes there, and of course we finished the Italy shoot, shooting in Milan, all the action set pieces and the dynamic set pieces around there. Those two locations are completely done now. We're now in Athens and we're shooting all the Greece scenes. It's going really well actually. We've got some really good shots. I can't wait to show you guys, you know, the next behind the scenes videos of this and of course the upcoming promotional content that we're going to have for this. But it's all looking really rather well right now. After Athens, it's shooting in Sri Lanka. And then after that, of course, it's finishing off in different parts of India. Now, of course, we're gonna, as we've said in the announcement video, we go to these different locations within set designs, within, you know, choosing the locations in the GTA map to really suit the atmosphere and the environment. And it's all working really rather well. You know, the experimentation that we've kind of been doing over the last few movies has really accumulated very well. And in this film, it's really showing off, as I said, really rather well. So we believe production's going really smoothly. And of course, very soon we'll be done completely with filming and all the locations will have been shot. Now, we're already getting some messages in on different forums and on Twitter. People are asking about a teaser trailer because, of course, the promotional period tends to be that within the first few months, a teaser trailer is released. Now, I can't say much about it, but all I can say is something is in the works. in order to keep up to date, obviously make sure to follow us and to subscribe to us. You know, make sure that you kind of keep in the loop, and we'll keep you guys in the loop with all the update vlogs and posts and whatnot. But something definitely is in the works, and it's going to be happening very soon. And we do hope that you guys are going to enjoy all the content that we continue to put out there for you. So that's it for today's update vlog, guys. It's a short one, but we hope you enjoyed it. We hope you enjoyed the teaser poster. Let us know what you think about it in the comment section below. And of course, remember to follow us on YouTube and to subscribe as well. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and we'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.